Hello. Welcome back to Nintendo Deep Dive. If you've watched already, if you haven't, and you're watching it for the first time, welcome to Nintendo Deep Dive. I am Carl. And here we are with another session of... What's it called? The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Currently, we are on Eventide, the fabled and famous Eventide, and we are, oh, look at that, and we're tracking down a pirate ship. And we found it. Which, you know, adding a cave to Eventide is a lot of fun. Ugh. I'll just drown. Previously, I killed my first and probably last King Gliok. And after we do this Eventide stuff, we'll see what's happening with Lurlin Village, though I may have solved all their problems right here. And, we're gonna then go to Gerudo Desert, Gerudo Highlands, and on to the final dungeon. In the previous game, the dungeon for Gerudo Desert was the best in the game. So maybe that will repeat here. Hopefully. so far, the three dungeons that I've done are pretty so-so. If not just outright lazy and terrible. Terrible's a harsh word. They're not bad, they're just not good either. So. I think I've done all the big main quests. I'm sure there's a lot of other medium-sized quests I could do. Oh, gosh. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. But, yeah, we're gonna march towards the end of the game. But in the meantime, we'll kill some pirates. Didn't see nothing. Nope. Really no way to take him out without getting spotted, so. Nice shot there. Be a very big place. Oh, geez, who shot me? Thank you. Oh, great. Gosh. Worth a shot. Oh. There we go. Hey, buddy boy. Ow. Oh. Come on. Oh. Topaz. Probably a frog in here. Don't really care. killed them all.
Four?
Yeah, well, there was 10 of them. Oh! Thanks. I was gonna get 100 rupees or something. Oh no. Oh. It's very dark here.
Yeah.
If I have to do a bunch of stuff again, I'm not going to be very happy. Ooh. Well, what do we have instead of it? Oh, this. Yeah. It's a good cleaver. Oh no. Well, well, we asked for it, I guess. Didn't we? Yes, we did. Good. This is fun. And it's not a DLC. Oh. To death. Oh gosh. Oh. How about your bombs, eh? Take that. You missed. We need our attack up. Yeah. Oh! Something nasty like that. Oh. Sorry. What? Yeah, it is. Probably can't upgrade it. Oh. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Oh, it's a big swim. Hold your breath. Hey. That's a mini game. Yeah, I know. Oh, good. Okay. Sure. Okay. Here's to some pilot wings. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, gosh. Perfect. Didn't feel perfect, but it was. Oh gosh. Embarrassing. There we go. Start shedding that extra altitude, okay? Oh gosh. I think we're done with this. I don't care. Out. Yeah. I just don't care enough. Like, just let me retry without any of the talking, please. Yeah, yeah, come on. Not that great, but at least, you know, it was solid. No. You are a cheat. Where is Lurlin? Must be. It's here. This is nice. Oh. There we go. That's that. I see this and I think Gerudo. After all, what is a scimitar? But you never know. Oh, couple mighty thistles. And that's pretty good. Hey. Still pirates. I am the fiercest deity. Mm-hmm. Oh, excuse me. Take this. Oh. Oof. Get him. Oh. This is a stupid weapon. All right, another. This is quite a occupying force. So. What will we kill him with? Everyone's in my frickin' way. Buddy, bud. Push him off. Thank you. Oh. Jeez. All right. All right. Time for some fierceness. One's here. Shh. It's not what "sh" means, you twit. No. Oh. Oh, dang it. Should have gone to the left. Oh, are we gonna have to restart this entire nonsense thing again? That's stupid. Oh my goodness. Freaking kill me. Oh. Fine. Boo. Gonna do it better this time, though. Where is this last man? High in the well, did you, buddy? Oh. Yeah. Oh gosh. Yeah, you guys are on your own on this. Well, this was a nice action-packed episode. I think we'll call it here, or pretty soon anyway. Well, just kind of come to a natural conclusion.